two giant crystal pyramids found at the bottom of Bermuda. For years, there have been a series of disappearances and mysterious occurrences that are said to have occurred around what's now known as the Bermuda Triangle. To this day, scientists and interested parties are still trying to explain these occurrences, but in a recent revelation, it seems there's actually more going on in the area, as gigantic crystal pyramids have been discovered in the depths. Many have been asking, could there be something quite supernatural happening here? Or could this be some kind of powerhouse from a lost civilization? Let's find out. The Bermuda Triangle is a very controversial section of the Atlantic Ocean, which is bounded by Miami, Bermuda, and Puerto Rico. It's been a popular spot for some unexplained disappearances of ships and airplanes, and many claim that there might just be a force around the area that causes all these disturbances. The Bermuda Triangle got its name from a 1964 article by Vincent Gaddis in Argosy magazine called The Deadly Bermuda Triangle. In the article, Gaddis described a triangular area in the western North Atlantic Ocean where a number of ships and aircraft have disappeared under mysterious circumstances. The term Bermuda Triangle quickly became popular, and the area has been the subject of much speculation ever since. Some people believe that the Bermuda Triangle is a paranormal zone where ships and aircrafts are lost due to supernatural forces. Others believe that there are more natural explanations for the disappearances. But that's done nothing to stop the popular view of some supernatural activity. However, concerned government authorities have tried to debunk these claims by saying that such disappearances aren't unique to the said section, and that accidents occur on other well-traveled routes as well. But this has done very little to curb the popular narrative. The theory is said to have started circulating sometime in 2012. When a scientist named Dr. Meyer Verlag claimed to have discovered the pyramid using a kind of technology which they claim is unknown to modern science. The finding claimed that the pyramid found under the Bermuda Triangle is about 3 times bigger than the pyramid of Cheops in Egypt. According to a post made by Ancient Files, the discovery was so unique that the scientists who found it were unable to understand fully the technicalities behind this and needed more study. However, there are speculations that such a structure might be a clue to a lost civilization that has eluded humans for thousands of years. And if so, this will be a testament to the fact that there must have been very advanced civilizations with technologies way more advanced than anything we have now. Ancient Files just shared the same story on their Facebook handle, and it's generated mixed reactions from their followers. Some believe that it's a sign that people have been here before us, and others think that the said discovery is nothing but a hoax and product of conspiracy theorists. Speaking of lost civilizations, the popular opinion here is that the pyramids might have been from the popular lost city of Atlantis, which is believed by many to be fictional, but has formed the themes of most popular movies and stories. Given the popularity of such structures with even the ancient Egyptians, speculations are growing that it might have been built as a powerhouse of some sort. Even the Egyptian pyramids are still very much sources of various deliberations, as there's no clear understanding of how the structure came to be. The precision and details in the construction far exceed the technology that was known to have existed in those times, which has led many to believe that the ancients might have had some kind of alien encounter to have been able to achieve such things. Meanwhile, the claim that's been brought forward by Dr. Verlag isn't the first to have been recorded in that area. There's been an earlier study put forward by a researcher named Dr. Ray Brown, which pointed to finding crystal structures in that area as well. Dr. Ray Brown is a researcher who's been studying crystal formations in the Bahamas for over 30 years. He's made a number of interesting findings, but none of them definitely prove the existence of Atlantis. Ray Brown has been studying the crystal formations in the Bahamas since the 70s. And he began publishing his findings in the 80s. He first came forward with his most controversial finding, the belief that the crystal formations were created by an advanced civilization. In his book, Atlantis, The Eye of the Mid-Atlantic, which was published in 1988. This points to the fact that the growing interest in the Bermuda Triangle isn't just a recent happening. Instead, it's been a debate that's been on since the 50s and still very much being debated to this day. One of Brown's most interesting findings is a series of underwater crystal caves that he discovered during a dive in the Bahamas. These caves are home to a variety of unusual crystal formations, including some that are very large and complex. Brown believes that these crystal formations were created by an advanced civilization that existed in the Bahamas thousands of years ago. Another interesting finding of Brown's is a series of underwater rock formations that he believes are the ruins of an ancient city. Brown has found evidence of roads, buildings, and other structures on these rock formations. He believes that this city may have been part of Atlantis. What such a discovery would mean for humankind is yet to be seen or heard. We're talking about a complete rewrite of human history and beliefs. Such discoveries might also bring forward knowledge of technologies that might change the fate of humans as we know it. However, Brown's claims, like many other, have been widely disputed by scientists. These disputes arise because they say that there's no evidence to support the idea that the crystal formations in the Bahamas were created by an advanced civilization, and there's certainly no evidence that they're connected to Atlantis. In addition, other scientists believe that there could be a number of natural explanations for the rock formations that Brown has found. For example, the roads and buildings that he has seen could simply be natural rock formations that have been eroded by the ocean over time. Without further research into this matter, we might never know for certain what all these are and the potentials that they hold. Despite the lack of scientific evidence, Brown's work is still very much intriguing to many. His findings have helped to raise awareness of the unique and fragile ecosystems of the Bahamas. They've also sparked a renewed interest in the lost city of Atlantis. It's important to note that Brown's work is highly controversial. Many scientists believe that his claims are unfounded and that there is no evidence to support the existence of Atlantis. However, Brown's work has also generated a lot of interest, and it's helped to raise awareness of the importance of protecting the Bahamas, and also the need for further investigations. In a like manner, there have been some disputes regarding the claims that have been brought forward by Dr. Verlag. As time passed after the findings were put forward, many have come forward to claim that there's no known record of any Dr. Meyer Verlag or any research ascribed to that name for that matter. This has led many people to believe that Dr. Meyer could have been a fictional character of some sort. Despite the lack of evidence, the Crystal Triangle Pyramid Theory has become popular among conspiracy theorists who believe it's responsible for the many mysterious disappearances in the Bermuda Triangle over the years. However, scientists and researchers are pushing forward many other, more plausible explanations that exist for these disappearances, which spreads across human error, bad weather, and equipment failure. To this group, they believe there is no need to invoke, as they term it, conspiracies, such as a mysterious alien period to explain them. So far, scientists and other researchers haven't been able to find any concrete evidence that supports the existence of a crystal triangle pyramid in the Bermuda Triangle, and this reason has been the major factor that many claims have been left hanging on the thread today. They believe strongly that the claim that such a structure exists is a conspiracy theory that should be treated with skepticism until more verifiable pieces of evidence have been brought forward to support them. Whatever the case, we live on a planet that will continue to be a source of marvels for humans in years to come. This feeling is heightened by the daily discovery of new materials, which point towards the possibility of other advanced civilizations that existed before us. We'd like to know your thoughts on these findings in the comments section below, and we'll see you in the next one.